this is. Lightning Zap. Interesting game. $2 max bet. And there we go. Keep going. We're ahead. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Alright. Come on. Keep going. Keep going. Ah. I got the weak ones. Back in the game. Keep going. Crazy game. What's up? It doesn't matter how quick you press it, actually. It's all random. Yeah. Come on. Oh, here we go. Do it. Come on. I just gotta get something. Hopefully something good. Alright, 5 is good. Keep going. Keep going. Come on. Ah! Keep going. Very nice. Let's do a backup spin. Alright, this is Lightning Zap, everybody. Alright, continuing on Lightning Zap. Let's try a few more. Fantastic. Unbelievable. I mean, are we really going to do better on this one? That is the question. I'm not sure. Let's do a backup spin. All right, Lightning Zap coming through. We doubled up. Thanks for watching.
Hey everyone, it's Tim, aka The Big Payback. What may surprise you is that Lightning Zap is not a volatile game. It just feels like one, so I think I may have played this all wrong and first should have had a few beverages and instead of steady play, just hit the button like a madman. Kudos to Everi for trying something different. Thank you everybody for subscribing and also click the notification bell. It really helps me out.